What time is it? Oh, it's 6:30. I better get up for school. Well, it's a bright and shining day. Better get to school. See you, Mom. I'm off to school. Bye. Okay, I gotta get to class before the bell rings. Hey, Kelly, I'm here, sorry. Oh my gosh, Skye, what took you so long? I was saving a seat for you and I thought you'd never come. Sorry, I was, sort of busy. I woke up a little late. That's okay. Let's just listen to Mrs. Tumblr.
All right, class, take home the worksheet for lesson 97 in math, and also take home the work booklet in science and do pages 100, 101, 102, 103.
Oh, we have so much homework. I know, I can't stand it.
Skye Johnson, Kelly Parker, are you two talking?
No, Mrs. Tumblr. Yeah, no, we weren't talking.
All right, well, I better not catch you two talking again.
Yes, Mrs. Tumblr, we understand. Phew, that was close.
Anyway, where was I? Oh yes, 106, 107, 108. All right, class, I think that's about it. You can go now.
Finally.
So, Kelly, since it is Friday, I was wondering if maybe you'd like to come over to my house after school and possibly even stay the night.
No, I can't. I mean, you know, I have stuff going on this weekend.
You are always so busy, Kelly. When do you ever have a break?
I don't know. I just do a lot of stuff with family.
Oh, yeah, family. You must do a ton of stuff with your family if you are busy, like, every single day of the week and the whole weekend.
Yeah, we're pretty tight, you know, and I also have, you know, after school clubs and stuff.
Really? I didn't know you were in any clubs.
Yes, I'm in very many clubs, that's why I'm super busy.
Well, that's cool.
It's just, you never get a break to hang out with me.
I know, I apologize for that, but you know, a girl is super busy when you're in middle school.
Yep. Well, when you have a chance to call me, just, you know, call me.
Okay, I have to go. See ya!
Bye.
Kelly is always so busy. It can get super annoying. I mean, I don't know why she's always so busy like this. Maybe she doesn't really want to hang out with me anymore.
That would stink. She's basically like my only friend.
Maybe she has other friends in her neighborhood that she likes to spend more time with, and I'm just the school friend.
Maybe that's what it is.
I just have no idea. Maybe I should start making some new friends. Well, Everyone knows that that's kind of hard for me since no one else likes me in this school. Well, whatever. I'll just wait for her schedule to clear. If that'll ever happen.
All right, April. I think she's starting to get suspicious of us.
What do you mean by that?
Well, she's asking where I'm going after, you know, school, and I don't know what I should tell her.
What did you tell her?
Family and clubs.
We need to tell her the truth.
What? No, it's too early.
Kelly, Rowena Ramone is getting stronger by the day. If we don't tell Skye who she really is, ICI will be ruined.
I know, but are you sure this is the right thing to do?
Positive. You'll tell her tomorrow.
What? I am so not telling her. You're going to break the news to her.
Oh, yeah. So some stranger walks up to her and says, "Oh, hey, you're a spy." Not going to happen. She needs someone who she can trust, like you.
I don't even think she really trusts me anymore, because I think she's giving me the silent treatment now.
Well, just tell her tomorrow, and even if she doesn't believe you, bring her to ICI to prove it.
Are you so sure this'll work?
Positive. I know. Being the head spy, I think she's the one that can get Rowena Ramone under control.
All right, I'll tell her tomorrow. I have to prepare a speech and some proof and...
Don't worry, Kelly. Everything will be fine. Once you bring her to ICI to meet me, she'll believe everything.
Are you positive about that?
Positive. See you later.
Bye.
Kelly, who are you just talking to? Is that a cell phone or like a walkie-talkie?
Oh, it's nothing, you know. Just something my mom gave to me for Christmas. Yeah, Christmas, yeah. Pretty cool. So I guess I'll see you Monday. Yeah, see you Monday. Bye.
Phew, that was close.